The days of boring rote memorization are over. With the 3D Flashcards Invisible Bodies Suite, studying is both engaging and effective. It's easy to get started. Head to visiblebody.com/flashcards and pick a deck that matches your topic of interest. Let's go with the hypothalamus and pituitary deck. You can open the deck directly from this webpage or copy and paste the link into the VB Suite app. Then, all you need to do is save the deck to your VB Suite account and start studying. You'll be able to access those flashcards on your computer or mobile device. Work through each flashcard and mark your answers as right or wrong with the thumbs up and thumbs down buttons. If you need a little help finding an answer, try the Explore in 3D mode. You can manipulate the model in full 3D and use the info box and related content to gather more information. Then you can go right back to where you left off in the flashcard deck. Once you've gone through every card in the deck, you can see a progress report that will tell you which cards you got right and which ones you should review again. For even more flashcard fun, you can create your own cards and decks in VB Suite and share them with your classmates. And with Visible Body Courseware, VB's learning and course management platform, instructors can assign flashcard decks for extra guided practice. To bring your studying to the next level, check out Visible Body Suite at visiblebody.com/VBSuite.